She was the first African American child to integrate William Fitt School in Louisiana. May 1963, the Children's Trust was launched after Dr. King prayed. After it, about 3,000 of us were marching on the city. The next day, the policemen used their fire hoses and their jack dogs on us.
The jails could not hold us all.
Okay, go ahead.
We were moved to the fairgrounds. We were moved to the fairgrounds and we slept on cots. We had to wait until they raised funds to release us.
Good job. Right.
When the news spread all over the country, it made headlines. When it reached President Kennedy, it made him disgusted by it.
Dr. King later said it was the wisest move they made using us children. It made a lasting impact in order to win the struggle.